Honey, got a second here. You can go walk around the truck.
Plus an inmate. York season meat collection in exposure. And the report from the race for Sacramento Mayor, it was quiet, now it's really a race. First the news. From NPR News in Washington, I'm Jack Spear. The death toll continues to rise in Baghdad following twin bombings that occurred in a shopping district today. Authorities said the two large bombs exploded within minutes of one another, killing more than 50 people.